looking pitch. High in the air to left. Back toward that wall. And gone!
Not only did he finish the season 0 for 17, that was his first hit off John Gray. He had been 0 for 11. No need to tag up for David Peralta.